Welcome friends, I am Ami, and today you are going to be cooking with me. We are going to be making some mango macadamia cream cheese dream bars. They are so delicious, so let's get started. I've already prepared for you a graham cracker crust, and that's simply made by taking some graham crackers, crushing them up finely, combining that with some melted butter. I also added a little bit of allspice to that mixture. Then I pressed that into my 8-inch square baking pan, and pressed it a little bit up to the sides as well. Press that firmly down and bake for at least 10 minutes until golden brown. Once that's taken out, you let that cool and top with your mango puree. I like to call this my sunshine in a bowl because that's exactly what it looks like. My mango puree is also very simply made. You take mango chunks that are frozen and defrost them slightly. To that, I have added some freshly grated nutmeg and a little bit of cornstarch mixed with water that helps thicken the mixture. And after that, I added a little bit of sugar and then pureed it really well and poured that right into our pan right here. As you can see, I've already done that. I have one that I have prepared for you over here that is already topped with our wonderful cream cheese mixture. Now this cream cheese mixture, I only use Philadelphia cream cheese. When you use the best, that's what you end up with, the best. So you take two bars of softened, 8 ounce bars of softened cream cheese, add that to your mixing bowl, also the zest of one lemon, the juice of that lemon, some vanilla extract, and some sugar. Mix that well until light and fluffy. Place that into a zip top bag, which I already have done here. And you can use this bag then to pipe this mixture right over your cooled crust. As you can see, I've already done that. Once you've spread that out, you can go ahead and top with some toasted macadamia nuts. I have chopped mine fairly finely. And when you toast your nuts, it brings out their flavor even more. So go ahead and sprinkle that all over this wonderful mixture. It smells heavenly. Okay, now we're going to place this into the refrigerator for at least 1 hour. After that, you simply cut it into bars, however large you'd like. It's entirely up to you. I've already got one here that I've prepared for you. I top mine with some mango slices, and then here's the kicker. I sprinkle with a tiny bit of kosher salt. Yep, kosher salt. Salt actually brings out the sweetness. And then luscious caramel sauce. Drizzle that on over, and friends, there you have your mango macadamia cream cheese dream bar. Now friends, remember, cooking is like art. If it doesn't turn out the way you'd first hoped, that's okay. Keep trying, keep creating. Remember, you eat with your eyes first. It's all about the beauty and the feast. Enjoy, everyone. Take care.